I painted the black details. I painted the periscopes with heavy red and hot orange. I applied stick tape to the model, cut the stencil and painted the details. I applied the decals. I used Microset and Microsol. I applied Crystal Clear to the sights and periscopes. I made lining using PRU Blue. I assembled the model. I applied oil wash to the model. The finished model looks like this. Thank you for watching. Please like the video, comment and subscribe to my channel. If you enjoyed this movie, please share it with your friends. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Cheers.